I think the greatest thing about cans is it just opens up so many more drinking occasions. There's so many places where it makes more sense to be bringing beers that are in a cans versus a bottle, whether it's the beach or state parks or golf or at a music venue, backpacking. So many things that happen around coastal Delaware means that can is really the preferred package. Next week, these start rolling out across the Mid-Atlantic. We're starting with our best-selling beer, the nice citrusy, hoppy, bracingly beautiful 60-minute IPA. The new Dogfish Head 60-minute cans mirror the design of the new Dogfish Head 12-ounce bottles. Same awesome recipe it's always been, but now it's way easier for the customers to see the style call out that this is an IPA. For a number of decades, the way beer was canned, when you'd crack open the can, a little bit of a metallic taste would come from that point that you open. Well, there's been a wonderful evolution in the technology of canning, and now a can can deliver the same level of quality and consistency as in a beer that bottles have for centuries. I would describe our approach to getting into canning is very much in keeping with our off-centered ethos. Over 95% of the beer sold in canned around the globe is a commodified, generic, samey version of a light lager beer, whereas our intention is to put super flavor-forward beers into cans. So we know they're not going to appeal to everyone. These are not going to be generic light lagers. These are going to be intensely beautiful, off-centered beers in cans.
About 1 year ago, around last Thanksgiving, we made the final decision that we were gonna go on this adventure into canning. We start with this empty can, we spray it with some water to make sure it's clean on the inside, and then we purge it with CO2, and then fill it with beer. Then immediately after it's filled with beer, we put a lid on, and we do a process called seaming, where it rolls the lid down over the top of the can to make it tight. Can filler runs at 266 cans per minute. The bottling line runs at 650 bottles per minute. So we're running a little bit slower. Otherwise, the process is pretty similar. You know, I just really love starting up new packaging equipment. It's always an exciting adventure. And here at Dogfish Head, you know, we're getting equipment from world leaders, and it's just a really great experience working with different vendors across the country and different coworkers across all of our departments here, and all really coming together to execute a really awesome project. They should be on store shelves around Thanksgiving.